4 seconds left on the clock. 3-point shot. Good! And it falls. The clock's going to expire. Lincoln. Right. And he's got it. Into Edwards. Edwards with the right hand. Benjamin. Inside to Edwards. Nice. Edwards. Point it up. Tyson sinks it. Out to Edwards. Three, and he got it. There's life.
Has he taken over or what? He's imprinted this game with this play. He's certainly shown that he's the best player on the floor right now. You got to find a way to maybe trap him, maybe blitz him, get the ball out of his hands, because I haven't seen anybody with the ability to stay in front of him yet.
Cause I'm all